Park.
Left. Face.
Gentlemen, we thank you members of the force of the Fortuna Gospel for service to us today and their ongoing service to our nation. Now, I'll have our Father come to us in final prayer to offer, and then we'll have some final thoughts about the place itself, and we'll have a chance to lower the casket and throw that place in. Father.
We're blessing the sense of the grave and the ceremony, just a 2 or 3 minute service, and then we'll conclude. Let us begin in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope, that the promise of resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies, grant that our brother Robert may sleep here in peace until you awaken him to your glory. For you are the resurrection and the life. Then he will see you face to face, and in your light he will see light, and know the splendor of God. For you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Let's pray the ground of Christ.
Blessed are God always, now and ever and forever. Amen. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy and mighty, holy and immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. Most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us of our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, come and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. Let us all recite thee, Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. With the souls of the just brought to perfection, give rest, O Savior, to the soul of your servant, keeping him with your blessed life with you, for you love us all. In your place of rest, O Lord, where all your saints repose, give rest to the soul of your servant, for you alone love us all. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. You are the God who descended into Hades and loosed the bonds of those imprisoned there. Now, O Savior, give rest to the soul of your servant, now and ever and forever. Amen. Virgin uniquely pure and immaculate, without seed you gave birth to God. Intercede for the salvation of the soul of your servant. O God of spirits and all flesh, you trampled death and broke the power of the devil and granted life to your world. Now grant rest, O Lord, to the soul of your departed servant Robert,
in a place of light, joy, and peace, where there is no pain, sorrow, no mourning. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin committed by him in word, deed, or thought, since there is no one who lives and does not sin. You alone are without sin, your justice is eternal justice, and your word is truth. For you, O Christ our God, are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of the departed servant Robert, and we give glory to you with the eternal Father and your holy, good, life-giving Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Wisdom, more honorable than the cherubim and beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim, who a virgin gave birth to God the Word, you truly the Theotokos we magnify. Glory to you, O Christ God, our whole glory to you. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and forever. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, give the blessing. May Christ, unto God, risen from the dead, who rules over the living and the dead, place his whole departed servant Robert in the abode of the just, and grant him rest in the bosom of Abraham, and number him among the just, and have mercy on us and save us, through the prayers of the most pure brother, of the glorious and illustrious apostles, our venerable God, great fathers, and through the prayers of all the saints, for Christ is good and loves us all. Amen. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual life shine upon him. May he rest in peace. Amen. May his soul and all the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
John may direct you to move or something, but we're up on the stage. We'd like, however, to thank the family director that we're going to join at this point. We thank you both for coming. God bless all of you. So, family first, please, Mr. Rogers. Pallbearers, I failed to mention, you're welcome to drop your own corsage as well as one of your gloves into the grave as well. As a sign of love and respect for him.
Put that in there.